vibrantly. Magic Burner at 360 now. Last few coming in. Aaron is the late male. Drawn the yellow here for John Cunningham. And the light is on. We're set to go. Vibrant Lee, box one, the favourite. Ready to race. Set. On their way. Vibrant Lee out well, headed off early by Magic Burner, and deeper out up there Houdini, and going through Powerbank. So Powerbank leads up there Houdini, Magic Burner, Vibrant Lee, Mr. Onassis and Aaron. They're tightly bunched, getting into trouble Powerbank and finding the lead. Vibrant Lee got clear of up there Houdini, and then Mr. Onassis. It's Vibrant Lee clear of up there Houdini, and Vibrant Lee. Fave gets in, but it was scrambly. Second up there Houdini, third Mr. Onassis, and then Magic Burner. Next is Aaron and Powerbank. It must have got half galloped on from behind when it lost its spot. Time is 23.03 after race number three. And numbers are 1, 8, 2 and 4. Vibrant Lee for Darryl Johnston. Able to pounce mid-race when there was a bit of scrambling up front. And to the turn took the front and too good, number one. Second going to 8 up there, Houdini for Jack Trengove. And third to 2, Mr. Onassis. For Marcello Colicchio, it's 1-8-2-4 fourth after race three here at Angle Park.